All right, so I just got this camera, guys, and I'm very excited. This is the EOS R6 Mark II, Canon. Let's check it out. So I'm opening it for the very first time. Obviously, a bunch of paperwork and stuff. All right, battery charger, this guy. Battery, very cool. And here is the camera strap. It says Mark II on it, which is pretty cool. R6 Mark II, very cool. Oh my gosh, guys. So I got the kit lens because everybody's sold out with when just selling the bodies, they're all sold out. So I went with this one. I figured I could sell the kit lens if I want to. This out. There's the lens there. There's the kit lens. Very nice. Very cool. Oh my gosh. So I'm coming from a Sony, and Sony lenses that I have don't do that. So that's interesting, but that's fine. It's just, yeah, this is a relatively cheap lens. So, and here is the camera. Here. Very nice. This guy here. Very cool. And this, the screen. I'm very excited about this flip screen. There's the jitter that people talk about when you first get the camera. Until you put your memory cards and the battery in, you'll have that knocking. All right, yeah, feels so good. I'm coming from a Sony A7 III, and this just feels so much more substantial in my hand here. It feels really great. Wow, all right. There's the camera. All right, so I'm coming from a Sony A7 III. And so, I'm gonna do a review of what Canon's like. I had the Sony A7 III for about a year. I'll tell you guys what the Canon's like. I'm excited about the difference in color is what I'm interested in. But see you guys soon. And I'll also do a comparison between the Sony A7 III and this R6 Mark II, if anyone's interested. All right, see you guys soon.